Hey everyone, this is Patrice with the Positivity Corner, and I am back with another video. We just had some funky stuff with the Pride of Dayton, Ohio. Shout out to Dayton, Ohio, the Ohio Players. Oh, what an iconic funk band. One of the best to ever do it. We're talking a female group now of singers. Very, very good singers. Some of the best singers you will ever hear in R&B, soul, and pop. Wow. One of the best musical artists to ever come out of the city of Oakland, Oakland, California, that whole Bay Area, you know, San Francisco, Oakland, California, tons of great musicians, including these iconic, legendary ladies. I'm talking about the Pointer Sisters. And yes, they were sisters, siblings. But as I talked about on this channel before, family groups, they're great. They're great. I think it's just genetics. These ladies are phenomenal singers. And they had some great, great records, particularly in the 80s. They had a string of hits. They started out in the gospel tradition. And I want to talk a little bit about this. They started out as gospel singers. Right, so they sang in the church. They were not, because of the denomination that they were not allowed to listen to worldly or secular music. They could only listen to religious music. That tradition, that gospel tradition, is great training ground for singers. Why? I sang gospel for about 4 years myself in a choir. When you sing gospel, you have to perform, right? You have to perform. In church, you're expected to do it. If you sing, you do it a lot. It's constant. Constant practicing, constant performing. You learn how to project. Sometimes you don't use a mic. At least we didn't back in the old days. We didn't have, you know, big microphone setups all the time. And it's good training ground on how to project your voice, how to ad lib, kind of, you know, think on your feet. And It's just great training ground, no matter what type of singing you're going to do. And I think it informed their singing significantly. All of them can sing, okay? All of them. They have very strong voices. That lung power that I was talking about in other reactions. They have it, and they're, as I said, one of the best female vocal groups of all time, in my opinion. They started out in late 60s, early 70s, getting out of the gospel tradition and singing. June and Bonnie started out first. Professionally, they were a duo. Then Anita joined them. They became a trio and they got a record deal. However, their stuff didn't get traction. Ruth joined them. Now they're a quartet. They get another record contract, and here we go. 1973, they had a successful album. We all went and bought it. It was, you know, entitled The Pointer Sisters, and it's a good album. It's just a very good album. And 1973. I'm going to play one of the songs from it, and it was a hit. The song was actually a hit. It's a funk song, basically, and it was written by the brilliant New Orleans legend, Mr. Alan Toussaint. It's a cover. It was originally, I think, released in 1970. The Pointer Sisters did it in 1973. And it was their first hit. And it just missed the top 10, both on the Billboard Hot 100. It was number 11, and it was number 12 on the Hot Soul Songs chart. I love this song. I think it's great. I love the way they sing it. It's jazzy and it's funky and it's just really, really soulful. This is the Pointer Sisters from 1973 with their first big hit. And it's called Yes We Can.
Gosh, you're mad.
We can make it all.
Oh, yeah, we can make it all.
Why can't we?
Oh yeah, that is a great song from their self title album, 1973, The Pointer Sisters. Yes, we can. And ooh, not only the singing, I was listening to the music, the instrumental. Ooh, that was fierce. Goodness, that band was cooking. Wow. If you don't know anything about these ladies, the Pointer Sisters, I would definitely recommend this particular album from 1973. It's a good introduction, I think, to their singing. Wow. Starting off right with these ladies, aren't we? As always, this is the Positivity Corner with Patrice. Please like, click, share, subscribe. Push the button for more content. And I want you to stay strong and positive. I will be back with another video.